Rob Zombie backstage at the Great American Nightmare with an orange Rockerverb stack, which we are auctioning off for charity.
During the 15 nights at Great American Nightmare, we are lucky enough to raise $5,000 for the Puppy Rescue Mission,
which is a charity that a lot of the soldiers that are in Afghanistan or wherever rescue dogs on the streets because, you know, they miss being home. What happens is they become so attached to the dogs that when they try to go home, they can't take the dogs with them. So we're trying to raise money. So, I mean, they basically sneak the dogs home, but it's a pretty amazing thing to do.
The way we did this is we had a charity raffle culminating on the last night where we gave away our orange amplifier, which was a Rob Zombie-inspired, hand-signed, custom amp.
Well, the artwork on the amplifiers here was actually on my new record, Venomous Rat Regeneration Vendor, and it's done by Alex Corley. And yeah, this is the censored version of the artwork. Well, a Great American Nightmare, which we are at, is a Halloween event of crazy proportions. There's a 45,000 square foot haunted maze that travels through three different movies, Lords of Salem, Haunted World of El Superfisto, and then House of Thousand Corpses. And then outside, there's a huge outdoor stair area called the Bloody Boulevard. And then on the other side of that, there's a big sound stage with bands playing, and there's so much stuff. I haven't even gotten out there to experience it all yet, so it looks nuts.
And we actually do have an owner of the amp. His name is James Mullins of North Hollywood, California. And it's not one of these things that would just sit in the corner of his bedroom. He's actually going to use it daily, learning to play guitar.